you and Jason are getting married?
I'm so sorry for just blurting it out like
that. When did this happen?
A couple of weeks ago. We haven't really said anything to any of our friends and family.
So you two were engaged that night I came over to your apartment.
Yeah.
And we're very happy about it. You know, marrying you is the best thing that could happen to that boy.
With all due respect to the wedding plans, this is a serious matter. It needs immediate attention. It's actually maybe a little too soon.
Dr. Hunter,
to know
this isn't your patient. Dangerous.
Monica, I need authorization to move forward.
Or not.
Maybe we could wait and just give Jason some time to wake up on his own.
Exactly. Jason is unconscious right now because
I'm more experienced than
the mass on the scan.
With Jason, he is the reason why I came to General Hospital in the first place. His best odds are me doing this procedure.
You know what? It's great that you have more experience opening to the guy's head. It does not mean you need to go ahead and open it again tonight.
All right, listen, doctors, you can take your sibling rivalry and take care of it someplace else, because right now, I just want to know what my options are.
The best option is going in there and getting a biopsy, see what we're dealing with.
Now, Patrick saved Jason's life before, and I think that we ought to
but
go along
with his recommendation.
But wait a
minute. Jason is not afraid to die. He does not want to be incapacitated. He doesn't want to be confined to a wheelchair and have somebody take care of him for the rest of his life. Can we guarantee that that is not going to happen?
I guarantee it, Sam. There's always risks, but it's worse odds if I don't go in tonight.
What do you mean by worse? I mean, I'm a gambler. Tell me the odds. Give me the numbers so I know what I'm dealing
with. Will you stop it, Sam? You are not his wife yet.
Jason only had that procedure to begin with because he
his mother.
I do not mean to disrespect you in any way. Please don't take it like that, but you and Jason have only been speaking to each other a few times in the past couple of years. Jason would want me to choose. And so far, I have not heard anything to convince me that he should have this procedure.
My dear, we all want the same things. We want Jason to get well and be able to marry you. But Monica formally adopted Jason, so she is the one who can make the decision.
Look, maybe we can get together on this.
But if we can't, then I suggest we consult with the chief of staff and let her decide.
The chief of staff agrees. The aggressive approach is what's needed. I'm going to prep Jason.
Okay, I know that Patrick is a brilliant doctor and you all trust his judgment, but I really don't like that we're doing this without Jason's permission.
Look, Sam, you said you are a gambler. Well, medicine is a lot like gambling. You have to put your odds on the best chance you're going to get. We have to do this for Jason.
Okay, so Monica says that this is for the best, and she is your mother and a doctor. So I guess she's right. Listen, Jason, I know how much you hate hospitals and operations. And I'm actually really glad you weren't around for all the tests and all of the arguing. When you wake up, this is all going to be over with. And you've got to wake up, Jason. You've got to wake up. Beat this so you can marry.
Some suction. I'm getting some scar tissue here. I'm going to retract, adjust the angle. This is going to be tricky.